Ekta, and my artwork for Luminance would be What's Your Flavor. My dream would be to open a cake shop one day. My inspiration would be Cake Boss and the way they make cakes with so much variety and imagination, as well as a lot of artistic components put into it. For the first time for me, I'll be using the component of light with art and with cakes. And for Luminance, it's the first time they have edible art. Different types of cupcakes with different flavors. So we have three main flavors this time. Light plays a part where you are not able to guess the flavor just by looking at the cake, because any light can be featured on the cake, but the flavor of the cake remains the same, whatever color light you portray on it. And once they guess, they can have a bite of the cupcake to know if they're right or wrong. I hope the participants and the audience would enjoy, will be able to relate art and relate light to this, seeing that even though it's maybe a pink light featured on an orange cupcake, they would be able to guess the flavor based on the light.
At Luminance 2012,
Singapore's first youth light art festival.